Well, you spray these things called aerosols, tiny particles high up into the atmosphere, and these particles act like tiny mirrors, each of them reflecting back a little bit of light into space, and this cools the planet, in theory.
It sounds a bit like a last resort, but then we could already be in a situation where the last resort is exactly what we need.
Wouldn't it be better to have a plan B if we don't manage to limit global warming?
Because a lot of people would have an instinctive problem, wouldn't they, with changing the ingredients of clouds. They call it messing with nature.
Yeah, well, the truth is we're already doing this. You know, I think it's really important to remember that we are already messing with clouds at a quite large scale.
And that makes it pretty controversial.
Then the second part is, if you were able to do that, what would be the full suite of impacts of doing that? You know, you would cool temperatures, but what else would happen?
Could we inadvertently change rainfall patterns and cause drought or flooding? Could we make some places even hotter? How will plants and crops respond to lower light levels?
And are you in a position to give any answers to those two big questions?
You know, our position is climate change is a problem. The primary thing to do is to be reducing greenhouse gas emissions. But the reality is that we're not